Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes, Windows cannot find make sure you type the name correctly and then try again fix. First method is open File Explorer. Click three dots, click Options. Open File Explorer to select this PC. Second method is right-click your application, click Open File Location. Adding any words before the application name. I hope this video tutorial helps to you, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel, thank you very much, see you next video.